Good morning, student. Myself, Manish Yadav from Jayatri Academy. Today, I am present here to teach you class 12 subject math. Today, I am start same topic, matrix. Now, look question number 1. Find x and y if you have given x plus y is this matrix and x minus y is this. From here, you have to find x and y. So, first of all, this is one first equation, that is second equation. Now, solve. X minus y is 3, 0, 0, 3. Now, on adding, because one number is positive, another is negative, and also same on adding. XX, 2X, now, so, add this and that matrix. So, 7 plus 3, 10, 2 plus 0, 2, 0 plus 0, 0, 5, 3, 8. 2x from here, x equal to here 2 is in multiplication, so that's why coming to divide means you have to do divide by in each element of this matrix. So means 10 upon 2, 0 upon 2, 2 upon 2, 8 upon 2 means 5, 0, 1, 4. This is the value of. After it, putting the value of x in any equation, means equation 1 or equation 2, depend on. Suppose we put in 1. So, x is 5, 0, 1, 4, plus y is 7, 0, 2, 5. From y here, this number is positive, and that's are coming to negative. 7, 0, 2, 5, minus 5, 0, 1, 4. After it, do subtract. 7 minus 5, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 4. This is minus 5. X and this is also 5. X and 5. Now look, next question. Same here, 2x plus 3y is this matrix and 3x plus 2y is that matrix. So first of all, this is 1. This is equation 2. Now look. Here, no one x or no one by number is same. So, first of all, you have to do same. Same. Mm-hmm. Depend on you if you want to same x or y. Suppose if we want to same y, then here 3 and here is 2. So, 3 and 2 LCM of 3 and 2 is 6. So, 3, 2 times and 2, 3 times. So, now look, multiply by 2 in equation 1 and multiply by 3 in equation 2. Now, multiply 1 multiply by 2 in equation 1 and 3 in equation 2 we get. Now look, 2 2 is 4x, 3 3 is 3 2 is 6x, 6 by study, 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6, 8, 0. After it, same here, 3 3 is 9x plus 6 by study, 3 2 is 6 minus 6, 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 5 is 15. Now same, yeah, 6y same, but sign is also same. So on subtracting, because here you have to do remove. So sign will change. 4x is a positive and 5y is now negative. 5x is now negative. So 4x minus 9x is minus 5x. Now here you have to also subtract. So 4. Minus, this number is also minus, so minus, use in brackets. Same as 8, minus, minus 3, 6, minus, minus, and 0, minus 15. Now after it, minus 5x is equal to, minus minus plus 4 plus 6, 10, minus minus plus 6, 6, 12, minus minus, plus 8, 3, 11, and 0 minus 15 is minus 15.
from here.
X can do here minus 5 is in multiplication, so that's a going to divide. Means minus 10 upon minus 5, 12 upon minus 5, 11 upon minus 5, and minus 15 upon minus 5. We have minus minus cancel 5 3 times, 5 2 times. X is minus 2, minus 12 upon 5, minus 11 upon 5, and this is the value of X. After putting the value of X in any equation, means equation 1 or equation 2, after it you can solve and find value of Y. Now look, last question. Find X if Y is, you have to given. So be putting the value of Y in this equation. You can write it this way. Putting the value of Y in equation, first we get. Now look, 2X plus Y is 3, 2, 1, 4. Skadu 1, 0, minus 3, 2. Now here, this number is positive, we convert that side, then convert into negative. So 2x skadu 1, 0, minus 3, 2, or 3, 2, 1, 4. After it, what you have to do? First of all, you have to do subtract. Then you can get one matrix. After it, here 2 is in multiplication, so that side coming to divide. Now we can get value of X.